Once you have set up my credit bank direct debit and send invitations, the owners start to register for direct debit on Deft online portal. But how can you find out which lots have enabled the direct debits and you need to process the payments in the Strata Master? In today's video, I'll show you how to check so that you won't miss any direct debit run.
If I want to check the direct debit status of a particular lot, I navigate to the lot and under Levies tab, my credit direct debit check status button is available. But if I want to find out which lots have enabled the direct debits across my portfolio, I navigate to Wizards, Bulk Direct Debit Invitations, and click on Lots with Direct Debit Enabled, and that gives me the list of lots that have enabled their direct debits. In my portfolio, no one has enabled their direct debit yet, but once they have, I can process direct debit on their accounting, Direct Debit.